I'll do that platinum point thing later. So let's just play the video game. Hey, world ends with you songs. Oh, and there's the near songs. Oh, I get it. I get it. And hello, Andrew. And hello, Element. It took me a second to get that one at Andrew. I think I'm also going to put in regular near songs, not just automata, but I already forgot. All right, where am I putting in chat for this game? Here? I already forgot. Oh, yeah. All right. Oop, there we go. That should be good. Well, we'll see when I go back and tune out the song. Oh, wait, shit. That's right. I was thinking of streaming. Different game. So I put on Always Show Messages with Nice Slided. I didn't want to play that. And then while I was watching Batman, I thought, you know, I should play some theater rhythm. That'd be fun. And at first, you know, I didn't really feel like playing any games tonight. And I thought, hey, you know what? Theater rhythm would be some fun. I see. Things I can't tell with the chat, but yeah, it should be good in there. Where it is. Yeah, I don't want to spoil the surprise, but I think you might know what it is. I'm here with the wrong party. I promise this game you'd be interested in. You've wanted me to play before. It's not Smash TV. I'll Kaka in a second. Thank you, Puntrina, for doing this for the Zubats. And welcome back, Puntrina, to the Batcave. Ka-poo! I think when you see what it is, you're going to be like, what the fuck? How did I not guess that? Even if I say what system it's on, you automatically know? Honestly, if I ever did do a webcam stream, the first game I'd play would probably be Dragon Quest Swords. I don't think I have any other really gimmicky Wii games on hand. But it definitely would be a gimmicky Wii game. That would be what would get me to use a webcam. Or something, you know, like Donkey Konga. Which was GameCube, I think, right? We'll be right back. Alright, good song. Hello, Owen? How are you? So yeah, Owen, the Tron roller coaster? You know, it's nothing too crazy in terms of like what it is for roller coasters, but like I said, the cycle you sit on is really cool. Doesn't have my favorite Nier song, which is Song of the Ancients. This better be worth clicking. Yeah, I would definitely use a webcam for that. I mean, DSP kind of already did it. So I'd just be copying him. Yeah, that's Rosa. And I think the Chocobo is specifically, the one from those Mystery Dungeon games. I think that's specifically what it's from. Here's it, let me find one of my favorite Nier songs. What was the name? I want to say it was Grandma. Yeah, well, Song of the Ancients is my favorite, but yeah, Grandma's another great one, and then Ashes of Dreams, another good one. I should play Neo World Ends with you someday. I really like the original. The original is a great game. I should also try to play that again someday on stream. Just This is, the stickers are all right. I'd play a World Ends, a Neo game set in the World Ends With You universe, I guess. Would it be World Ends With You with Neo gameplay? Would it be a Neo game set in Shibuya? Or Shibuya, as Element likes to call it? Neo Pets? Yeah, probably. ML514? How are you? Anyways, while Element was in Shibuya, do you guys think he gave everyone my info? I'm gonna really guess. Probably not. Pretty good. Look at this. Gang's all here? I guess it's a good thing I ended up feeling like playing a game tonight. Yeah, it's always fun. Leveling up someone else. I don't know who I should. Possible, but that still sounds like more effort than Element would put in doing anything for me. Well, I guess I can do Ultimecia for 514. I feel 514 prefer Squall. Maybe Laguna. No. It is not Pokemon Rumble. Like I said, when you see what it is, you're going to be like, ah, fuck me, how did I not know what was that? Oh, I'm melting. And then be like, well, shit, I guess I shouldn't play it then, since Andrew's dead now. All right, give me a second. I'll look what this video is that Element sent. Probably just gonna use penis again. At first, I thought the video was gonna be that incel walking across the street. Then I got jump scared by the zoomer. And I understood that reference, Ed Owen. That enemy we just killed at first, I thought he was a giant anteater. Song? God damn it. I guess I gotta restart. Fucked up my chain. Away. I think that's the last of the DLC songs. Yep. All right. For now, there's still gonna be the Xenogear pack. I'm not positive, but I hope there will be. Let me see, I found that list before that said what all was coming. Find it again. One of them is Nier Pack Volume 2. So let's hope some of them are from the original Nier. See, there's going to be a Saga Pack Volume 2, Nier Pack Volume 2, Chrono Pack Volume 2. So maybe the Volume 2 will have more original Nier. That's right, we're here to fuck up Chaos. I wish our boy Jack could be in the party. Dang, we didn't get to kill Chaos. It's over. If Jack had been in the party, we could have killed Chaos. I respect his strength. Gonna get around to playing the other DLC for that. I don't know, I just don't really feel like grinding all the new gear and shit. So no Jack, but we can put Garland in, who, you know, is Jack Garland. Give me 1 second real quick. Alright, sorry about that, I'm back. It was never named Ice 3? That was just a bad translation? Also, technically, Final Fantasy XIV still uses, like, Ice 3 and stuff. I think everyone's seen that video. The Nashville one, that I saw some guy took a selfie in front of the corpse or something. good remix. Stand in front of goblins. Remember that time 514's cousin killed a guy in a bus in Canada and ate his head? Yeah, he's out there right now. I think 5 and 4 should definitely keep it in mind every time he takes public transportation. And Jacob too. Does everyone know nothing bad has ever happened on American public transportation? Nothing? Have you ever considered pulling a knife out and licking it to, you know, try and do the same thing? Thank you. Let's see, what's elements, Link? Oh, it's not a gnome? Yeah. Seems like Seattle, all right. It doesn't seem like, you know, it's your average day in Seattle. Disney just laid off the guy it bought Marvel from. But that's probably a good thing. And here's why. That's a good thing. That sounds like a cool guy. I don't know, TikTok always make them think you're gay when they're coming on to them. Fellas, do we think Disney's just gonna ignore Kang beating his girlfriend and they won't fire him? Fuck me. Yeah, so I was talking about F514, King. Also, I understood what you meant by that. At element, and I don't like that I understood what you meant by that. As yeah, I don't think they'll do anything to King. I think they'll just try and suppress all stories about it and hope everyone forgets. Never even read any comics with Kang in them, so you know, I don't really care. Not as cool as Thanos. I think the Disney Plus show is a part of what is hurting Marvel. No one wants to watch fucking 50 shows to understand what's going to happen in the next movie. 50, you know, 10-hour shows. Alright, let's do a couple more songs and we're going to watch that Breath of the Wild thing. Yeah. Why would you want to see a new Star Wars? I think that's just part of Seymour? Maybe? Oh, maybe you, Yevon? You, Yevon, a scorpion? No, you, Yevon, was like a little squid thingy, wasn't it? Yeah, I don't really remember a little Squirping Goober hanging off Seymour. A lot of Ender Deeps? Ender Deepception? Fuck me. Inception's a good movie. And Paprika's good too. Well, maybe if one of you did it, I wouldn't have to demand it all the time. You ever think about that? Huh? You ever think of that bad, buddy boy? I know, it's more of a fuck me when I'm doing good and then I fuck up. This one, I'm just constantly fucking up, so it's, you know, it's whatever. Good stuff. Now we should go watch that Zelda video. Wait, I gotta unlock another series. What should I unlock right now? Oh, I haven't unlocked 10 yet? I've got good songs. Let's put good old Tidus in the party. I'm probably do 9 next. 9's also got good songs, despite what Owen may believe. I should do 13. 13 is a good song. Alright, anyways, that's some good stuff. Good stuff.